You. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Right into that Imperial ambush. Same as... And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your... You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening!
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside when you come.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor. Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon...
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
What is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower, let's go!
And keep going.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Save yourself!
It's you!
What does it take to kill this monster?
Damn traitor!
Out of my way!
We're escaping! You're not stopping us this!
this time.
Mark, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
You, come on, into the keep.
With me, prisoner. Let's go.
Let them cut you loose inside. Come on.
Again in Sovereign Guard, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right, get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn! No way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldiers! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open. Imperials have the key. Did you find the key? Let's see if it unlocks that door. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
For Alfred! And Skyrim!
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Done. Let's get moving.
Here.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold. Once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Better to stick together down here. This way. Come on, hurry up.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back!
Oh!
Let's see where this goes. Doesn't go anywhere. Guess we better try this way. Many eyes, you know?
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Almost there.
Phew. That was close. That looks like the way out.
I knew we'd make it.
Wait!